also throwing out a ceremonial first pitch today is Michael Oher of the NFL Baltimore Ravens and real-life inspiration for the movie The Blind Side. Michael is here on behalf of the Hope and Future charity and its Strikeout Child Abuse Awareness Walk, which took place earlier this morning. All right, Michael, when you're ready. And that's why he plays football, ladies and gentlemen.